I'm here in Kent in a nice large size car park with the DC5 Owners Club, and I'm here with one of the members, Eddie. Have you got a forum name?
Yes, I'm called Soup.
You're called Soup?
Soup.
Which has absolutely nothing to do with your real name.
No, it doesn't.
You spelt your name wrong.
Yeah, I spelt my name wrong. No admin would help me out to change it, so I stuck with Soup.
Is the whole club Integra Type R owners, is that right?
Yes, predominantly. The whole club is just purely an enthusiast club where all the members, all club owners, have a Honda Integra DC5.
And what's this? Because I've noticed some of you've got this. Is that just...
That's the representation of our club.
So it
goes to show that you are part of the owner's club and you are an active member. Oh. So for all the members out there that don't have a sticker, please do so. Please do purchase one from the club.
Get yourself one. There you go. I've noticed that everybody wants one of these.
That is basically a carbon fibre bonnet, which is very light. It saves a lot of weight over the original. The good thing is it's made by Buddy Club.
What has your car had done to it?
Just the exhaust, carbon fibre, grip PM, air filter, a manifold, engine mount, strut bars, batteries. Got a nice ice battery in there for the sound system. Got a couple of amps and some subs. And a TV in there, and I can watch DVDs.
A TV. Can we come this way? I've actually noticed this little... Can we see that? There's a TV in there.
Yes.
What do you most often watch on your TV?
Mainly the rear view camera.
Have you taken this car to car show?
Yes, I have.
And how many women can you get on the car?
How many? Yeah. I've had maximum one go, about six.
It's a wind deflector.
It deflects wind from coming into the cabin when your window's slightly open in the rain.
Check out these Hondas. They
think
of everything, don't they?
They do. Hey!
What have you owned in the past?
Only a couple of cars. A Beetle.
You had a Beetle?
I had a Beetle and I had a 106.
We'll leave it there with the 106.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Eddie. I'm going to go over and I'm going to chat to some more of your members.
Thank you.
In a tunnel, peeping for sacks so we could creep in on the humble. Beams and dribbles, kitty whips and chicks block the scene. Jake barricading the spot, trying to stop my team.
Hello, and what is your name?
Donald.
Donald, and what is your foreign name?
Donald.
Your foreign name is Donald?
Yes.
That makes things so much easier.
Yes.
How long have you had your car?
Yeah, less than a year. Something like that.
Okay. Cool. What made you get an Integra?
Good handling.
Good handling?
Yeah.
Yeah, have you driven one before then?
On a test drive.
Okay.
And feels nice, so that's why I go, yeah, why not? When I saw it in Hong Kong before, and I go, a few years back, I go, yeah, that's a nice car.
That's
but,
not bad.
Yeah, and then now it's time to get it.
And what made you choose blue?
Nice colour. I like the white, but it's getting, it's a lot of
get
white.
Get dirty quicker.
Yeah, it's a lot of white, so I just, nah, not white.
And what have you done to your car?
Spoon spraying, lowered the car.
Oh, okay.
And 5-stage exhaust, V2 air intake, and the rest just gadgets.
Just gadgets.
Yeah.
We're gonna go to the gadgets in just a little while. I have noticed. Okay. Well, can we look at the inside? Because I've just noticed we've lots of fluffy things in here. So we've got a zippy.
Yeah.
Is there a reason for the zippy?
No, I got a choice of a zippy and a pink, what's it called? A pink.
George.
Yeah, the one with the hippo.
It was a hippo, George.
Yeah, I got the choice of two between that from my girlfriend. I go, let's go for the yellow one.
So what are these?
They're just, I don't know. Don't ask me.
Was that your girlfriend? Did
yeah.
she do that to your car?
Yeah, yeah.
She
that's...
brought you pink stuff and she made you put you in
yeah,
your car.
Yeah, yeah. She can put the pink stuff on it, so I can put the exhaust and, you know, just to balance it out.
And what does she drive?
No, she can't drive.
She doesn't drive?
Yes.
She relies on you to drive her around?
Yes.
Good girl. Enjoy.
Okay, thank you.
Hey, so what's your name then?